Oxford Bookworms, Stage 2. Alice's Adventures in Wonderland by Lewis Carroll, retold by Jennifer Bassett. Published and copyright Oxford University Press, 1995. Chapter 1. Down the Rabbit Hole. Alice was beginning to get very bored. She and her sister were sitting under the trees. Her sister was reading, but Alice had nothing to do. Once or twice, she looked into her sister's book, but it had no pictures or conversations in it. And what is the use of a book, thought Alice, without pictures or conversations?